Yesterday I went looking for myself, looking for my, looking for my, looking for my.
The reason we pay so much attention to hate crime is that hate crime tends to have a ripple effect. So when one person may be targeted, but an entire community is victimized, right? So as me as a South Asian male, if someone targets me because I'm a South Asian male, forehead, someone beats you up and go, what are you wearing that white thing on your head for?
So we begin and we say, step to the line. If you were born in Canada. So watch how this is done, because you might be asked to do the same thing. You have to be willing to come within proximity of each other and look at each other in the eye. That's the beginning, is making eye contact. Some people that don't like each other, they can't even make eye contact with each other. So here we are making eye contact.